I keep busy fixing the meals and tending house.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Yes?
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Huh?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Yes?
Huh?
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay.
Make yourself at home, friend.
Feel free to look around.
Let's trade.
Go ahead.
Anything I can lug for you?
Huh?
Let's trade some things.
Of course.
Thank you.
Huh?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
On the inside, we ghouls aren't so different from everyone else.
Can we trade a few things?
Okay.
Wow, ain't you a looker?
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Yes?
Hey there.
You look like someone that needs a drink.
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I got.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
Let's see what I can spare. Yes?
Hey.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Great.
Yes?
Hey there.
I'm sure I have something you need.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure thing.
You want to do some trading?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
Wiseman's in charge here. Wiseman is a great man and a great leader.
Thank you.
Thank you.
grow the best tarberries in the Commonwealth.
Or something.
Hey there.
Anything I can do for you?
Are you the Arlen Glass? Toy designer?
You need something?
Are you the Arlen Glass? the toy designer?
I am. Where did you hear that? All right, well...
Excuse me.
You need something?
Are you the Arlen Glass? The toy designer?
I am. Where... All right, well...
We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
Tighten this.
Excuse me.
What is it?
I think I have something that belongs to you.
Holotape? Let's see now.
Work too much. I want you to read to me again. Mommy says you're helping all the horses find good homes. Take care of them, okay?
I
love you.
And
you. Oh, Buttercup says she loves you too. We miss you. Come home soon.
Oh, Marlene. Give me a minute. It's been so long. I never thought I'd hear their voices again. You can't imagine what this means to me.
It's a long story, but I lost my wife and son too.
Then maybe you can understand. She was right, you know. I did work too much. And now... I'll never hear her voice again. Never get to hold her. Kiss her goodnight. All I have left are the memories. And this tape, as one father to another. Thank you.
What now?
I can't possibly repay you for this. Here, take. Take everything I have. It's not much, but... And one more thing. I was saving this for her birthday. All these years, it was all I had to remember her by. Please, I want you to have it.
You're helping all the horses find good homes. Take care of them, okay? I love you. No, Buttercup says she loves you too. They miss you. Come home soon.
Excuse me.
Nice to finally have the parts I need. Now I can get some real work done. It's slow going, but it's going.